In this video, we'll show you how to replace and assemble an incremental quadrature encoder for the SureStep integrated motor drives. This E5 encoder currently only works with the SureStep motors with 1/4-inch rear shafts. Inside each kit, there is an installation tool, hex wrench, mounting hardware, and instructions. If replacing an encoder, please first carefully clean the motor and remove all previous encoder parts. I'm simply following the assembly instructions that can be found in the box and on Automation Direct's website as shown. Secure the base to the mounting surface using the two included screws. Carefully slip the centering tool over the motor shaft and into the center hole of the base. Now tighten the mounting screws and remove the centering tool. Place the spacer tool around the shaft and the two mounting screws, unless mounting screws were not used. Slip the hub disc assembly over the motor shaft with the code disc wheel towards the top until it bottoms out against the spacer tool. Using a 1.3mm hex wrench, like the one included in the kit, tighten the set screw while pressing down on the hub. 2 to 3 inch-pounds of torque is recommended. While carefully handling the line drive, making sure not to bend or damage the pins, install the line driver onto the module. Slide the optical module assembly into position until the two alignment pins slip into the holes of the module. Secure with 44 by half inch supplied screws in the kit and torque to 3.5 to 4 inch pounds. Place the cover housing over the assembly and secure with 2 44 by 5/8 inch supplied cover screws. These are the longer of the supplied screws and should have tapered heads as shown. Reinstall your Automation Direct motion control products. Thank you for watching and be sure to check out all of the other motion control products that Automation Direct offers. If you have any questions about using Automation Direct's motion control products, please contact Automation Direct's free award-winning support team during regular business hours. They will be happy to help. Click on this short video to learn more about Automation Direct's support options, and click here to learn more or see more videos on the motion control products. And be sure to click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be notified of new videos. And don't forget to hit the like button below.